Boys and girls, men and gentlemen, nonces and paedophiles, welcome. 10 years in the making. SBV3. Single player version 3. A fan remaster slash remake. Halo 1 Combat Evolved for the PC for free to play. Fuck me, mate, I am hyped to play this game, I swear to you now. Right, listen, story time. I was sitting there, right, about 2 weeks ago, you know, Roman YouTube as you do, recovering from my surgery. Stumbled across this channel called The Actor Man. You know, pretty interesting guy, loves his Halo. Who doesn't? Anyway, find this video it goes on about. I can't remember the title of it. I'll put it in the video now. You'll see it now. Watch it. It's pretty interesting. He goes on about this game, about this fan project by a guy called Masters and his crew, and his team. And as soon as I saw that, I was like, "Me, that looks sick. That looks great." Because like, I loved the anniversary of Halo 1. I loved, you know, Master Chief Collection. I thought it was a good game. Obviously, online was a bit meh. But I mean, other than that, just a quality game, both of them. There's one problem I had with them. It's just better graphics. You know what I mean? It's just better graphics. And yeah, you know, yeah, sick graphics, yeah, quality, sick, bad boy, you know, all that, yeah, sick. But it's just, it felt the same. I never felt that much different, other than I just wanted to look at the scenery, look at the cutscenes, because they were better looking. That was it. You know what I mean? So, I didn't feel any different. You know, because I've sweated these campaigns far too much, to be honest. Too much. And they don't do anything for me anymore. Like, I still enjoy playing them. You know what I mean? Still love them, but just play them too much. Very too much. But this is different, isn't it? You know what I mean? It's going to still be the same. I'm going to love that. It's not going to feel different. But it's extra shit. You know what I mean? They've added extra shit into this game. This is fantastic. So, it's gonna feel like a different game to me, you know what I mean? And that's what I'm hoping for with this bad boy thing. And I want to share that experience with the one or two people who actually watch my videos. And anyone who actually, you know, wants to know what SPV3 looks like, they can watch this video or the videos to follow and find out for themselves if they want to get it. Because even though it's free, it's, you know, still time, you know what I mean? Still taking time, right, where we can just watch a simple video, find out what it's like, do it for yourself. So, without further ado, let's get into this bad boy, eh? Now, they've had a new difficulty called Noble, and I was tempted, but I don't think you want to see me die over and over again. And, frankly, I don't want the video to be about 2 hours long. Maybe one day, after I've completed it, I might do it again. Like a live stream. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Then there's normal. Obviously, that's just normal. Easy as fuck. I'll miss it. I may die once or twice, so just fucking about. But it'll be easy. Legendary, click again. You know what I mean? I don't want to make the videos too long. I don't want to be constantly dying. It's just not fun. I'm thinking heroic. Be honest. I'm thinking heroic. Do I go on heroic? Yeah, we're gonna go on heroic. Don't worry about that. Oh! Oh! Why is pointing back here? Let's restart. Oh no, you dickhead. There we go, restart level. I wanna rewatch the cutscene. I've played a little bit, alright, I was tested it. My PC's pretty shit, to be fair, so that's why. And a quick tester, see if it'll work. Let you guys watch all the cutscenes. I've seen them a million times, but obviously new graphics in. So
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
Get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options
that
were limited.
That noise just spit me out as a kid.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battlegroups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their station.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana. Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Oh my god. I'm sorry, Cortana. I'm sorry, Masters.
Attention,
and a lot of people worked
all
on it.
Combat personnel.
Looks great.
Please report
but
to your
fuck me, Cortana's grotty. Ugly. She didn't have left her if she was.
Disk platoon, secure airlocks on deck 11.
Look at that, you can see it. I hope you get to fucking play with these. It's not a drop that. 14. Look at that fucker.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Yeah, I'm not gay. I definitely should fuck Johnson if it was real.
Man, here's where we show those split-chin, squid-head sons of bitches that they could not have picked a worse enemy than the human race. We are going to blow the hell out of those dumb bugs until we don't have anything left to shoot them with. And then we are going to strangle them with their own living guts. Am I right, Marine?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time.
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close. This is gonna be your lucky day!
I don't even know what the fucking gun he's holding. It looks like a Gret Ench gun.
Whoa. Sir? Right. Let's thaw him out. Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds.
Did his dialogue just get cut? Fuck this.
Right. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
I like it. They've even remastered the music. You know what I mean? Like, that's pretty cool. I like that. I'm not gonna get to see the tutorial yet, which is a bit meh.
Oh god! They're trying to get through the door!
Right, boys and girls. So
no!
I just clicked the
chest. Please die!
Oh, rip.
Sensor shows inbound covenant.
Oh, it's a brute. Oh, yeah, that's mad.
This way!
Come on then, big boy. Let's watch him die. Wee stupid clown. Fucking dickhead. Wee dickhead, let's go. Yeah. This music pain.
Can't stop him!
I can't leave this. That's great.
Secure those blast doors!
So sure. Move.
No!
Mental, mate, mental. Look. Fuck, I'm glad you didn't flash back. Hey! Can you just fucking shoot him? You want to get across him?
Sir, the captain needs you on the bridge ASAP. You better follow me.
Fuck that, I see it. A bit of time. Might make it a quick tutorial and find them all. I like it. Ugly.
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three. Make that four, please.
Honestly. Grotty. Well? It's like, it reminds me of the Halo right for Cortana.
So you did miss me.
Report.
You tried, you know.
It must have been one of their boarding pumps. I guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am, fire control for the main cannon is offline.
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right then. Okay. I'm initiating cold protocol article 2. We're abandoning the yard. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm going to try and land the Autumn on it.
This Halo right
respect,
there. See
sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, so you'll have to find ammo as you go.
Just give it straight away. Sad. Oh. That's really quick. Alright, can I use a flashlight? Why do you use a fucking flashlight in this game? Light maps and terminals make Masters a dull boy. Keys... Alright, there's a fucking... You've grammar mistake there, my friend. Alright, come on, did you do fucking English at school? God's sake! Face sucks, yeah, you're damn right. Rip something and destroyable trees? Are they gonna put
We need to get going, Chief.
Shut
we need to get off
up.
The ship before it's completely overrun by Covenant.
Yeah, cat. Yeah, boy. Master. Oh, what men.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best. Keep your head down, there's two of us in here now, remember?
No, I'll have to get through this entire campaign without saying that. It's your fault, Marine. Yeah, anyway. So, when I was younger, I played this pretty much, but I never noticed, oh my god. I did not do that. Shut up. Anyway.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
But then when I was playing Reach, when Halo Reach came out, obviously, and I played it, and I knew what Reach was, and I knew, you know, the backstory behind Reach and all that. When I played Anniversary for the first time, and obviously I got to that game, which is Reach, I was like, mate, do they fucking have that game? I didn't pick up on that when I was a kid. I didn't ask, what's Reach? You know what I mean? I think it's because I just didn't know what it was. So I just didn't pick up on it, I guess. And it probably just spun me out. I was like, me, what the fuck? Fuck off. So, little backstory for you there. And like, I never knew, and I thought it'd be happy. Obviously. How's that supposed to know that Bungie or whatever planned out, you know?
Borders have breached the fire control system.
Did something just hit us?
So,
move in.
Oh,
Oh.
Keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
So
they're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft.
Normally like to switch.
We go out and they come in.
Seems they're the best ones to kill them.
What kind of way?
Oh.
Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. Analyze.
That's pretty cool. I mean, that's like later
the door's
mission,
controlment
but
is
now.
Offline, but it's taken a lot of damage.
What's this? Why is that? Oh. I use it. Alright, I need to check something here. Something's not right.
Analyzing.
There we go. Alright, let's try it. Oh.
The door's control mechanism is offline, but it's
hey,
taking a lot of damage.
Did it.
You should be able to back it up.
I just thought, like, you know what I mean, like, the ODSTs are level 1 on Spartans. I mean, it, like, probably, like, comics. Comics, innit? Not canon. It says. Yes, Red! Oh, fuck. Exactly like the one from Halo 2 as well, which is kind of cool. He's not that much of a graphics. Fucking heck, he's coming. Even our own fleet. Yeah, fleet's gonna lick me. I'll complete them all now. 1, 2, 3, 4! Wait, you can still boot those. Oh, they do. Crazy. Yeah, complete. 1, 2, 3, 4. ODST. 4, 5. Complete basically all of them. Except like these two. Not. Not ODST. Not war. Not war. It's not the same. I think there is a difficulty. I've never really played them. Played them a bit, but. Reflex enhanced 30 seconds. Huh? Oh, crash. Got a stealth, mate. Stealth, go. Where's he? What a freak. Oh, I think it's like. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's like. Slow. That's pretty cool. That's fucking sick. Yeah, it's too different. Yeah, you know. You have to show me that way. It's just healthy here. I don't know what that means. Nah, fuck. Definitely taking that point. Sexy. Oh, single fire. That's like. Oh.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
This is the first encounter of a room, right? I wonder if it's on the front. back late. Guys, the fucking what is that?
Captain, prepare to abandon ship.
Come back.
Repel borders until ops personnel are away.
Like the exact same gun.
Good luck.
Fuck it. You know, each to their own, innit?
The life pods are launching. We should hurry.
I don't know what the health gen does. Get it.
The Covenant are destroying the life pods. Warning, blast doors closing. Captain of the ship's main access point. Follow the nav point and lead you to an open.
Frame rate.
I'm detecting Covenant movement outside the access
point. I don't mind it. I mean, sprint is not.
We're too close. We need to find another route.
Twice. Relation tracker sensitivity enhanced. 30 seconds. Routini, routini. Oh. Root boing. Got cluster grenades.
Cluster grenade!
Oh, that's not it. I am mental. It's called a shredder.
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Well, I fucking tried. Failed. Hobbs. What's this? Gravity terminal. Alright. I'm gonna swear. Is it Linda? Is it Linda? I don't know. It's in... Yeah, it's in the anniversary, right? I don't know, mate. I'm the Lore Master.
Right now, helping Cortana from blowing into tiny, tiny bits?
You fucking what? You cheeky bastard. I think, not mistaken, though, the Ackman, you all watched, said there's cut content in the game too. I see the injury, to be honest. Yeah, there's like cut content, like cut dialogue, sorry. So like, that line there, I think's cut from the first game, which is, he was about to whack me, and it's pretty cool how you can like kind of repel the attack. I think you play this game at 60 frames, but I've locked it to 30. So yeah, I'm recording at 30 frames, so there's no point. Let's take more memory. Well, I know. This looks like already. But it's fucking shit.
The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take.
Was that different, Lauren? Was that different? You could have warned me, to be honest. Could have warned him, but no, you let him get killed. What the fuck? Where am I? Come here, big boy. You twat. Where the fuck am I? I'm in like some... Oh, what's this? Another data pad. They're pretty cool. Some lore friendly... What's this one then? Is this another episode? Yeah, it is. For me. I can't pick it up. So they murdered some marines. Oh, I forgot about this. What was that? Hey! I'm using a new recording software. I was using OBS, but OBS didn't pick up Halo 1, so I had to swap the fraps. Which is, you know, unfortunate, but what are you going to do?
Gravity terminal in section MC is offline.
come again. I think I'm gonna get slightly high.
Gravity terminal in section NC is online.
I don't feel any different though. Where am I? Alright, this is definitely new and I'm liking it.
Oh, he's taller than I thought.
Wagon 15. Where am I? This is so fucking cool. Wait. How about that crouch dump? Whoa. I think I'm supposed to do this. No! No! Where am I? I don't know where. Oh, there we go. Fuck you guys. I'm going.
Reserve gas
Reserve combat teams in sectors 5 through 9. Fall back to secondary defensive position.
Can you sprint? I swear you can sprint. He doesn't do the bum twisting anymore. That's boring. I'm gonna kill you, you dick. Mark 5. Oh, I've got half. Oh. Not going that way. Oh. I'm not going to go that way. I have to go that way. Why is that so cool? Not why. It just feels so natural to the game. That's really like the best bit. It doesn't feel like forced. Except when I can't go for a door. There we go. You know what I mean? That's what I like. It's not just such randomness in a Halo game. It's like expansion. It feels natural. I love it. Love it. Poor guy. Let's give it a hat. Let's go for a bit. Oh fuck, am I supposed to get... Yeah, I am. Oh my god.
All remaining crew and hot personnel,
just like... weird. I've always been fed. Feels so weird. I like that grenade, it's fucking cool.
No.
Got far more way. Dark dog. That grew in. Oh! You mad. You're fucking throwing everything here. You're scary. I don't like you. You're horrible. Classic dodge. Miss. So I want a pistol. One shot, not a pistol. I want that. Come on. Oh. These are crazy. Oh, beat him to death, man. Mental. Rip. You know, you're a bad hunter when you get beaten to death. Or you're a good spawn. I don't know. I thought there was someone there. Why did he move so far? I think he made it into like a proper like long range rifle.
I wrapped this one just for you!
Oh, come on in!
I got your back, buddy!
This is insane. I can flip it. Can I drive it? No. I think you can go up vehicles as well. I'm guessing from that smoke in it. It's this level is insane. They've added so much. I was expecting like, oh yeah, you know, play a new bit for 5 seconds and that'll be the end of it. Back to the normal game. Oh, I don't think I'm back. No, this is fucking so long. I love it. It's fucking welcome. This is like so fucking cool. The grenade. Oh fuck. My frame rate's dropping. I presume for you guys probably watching this, it looks like a bag of shit. What was different then? What's this all about? Oh baby. What's different? Oh no, I wasted grenade. I'm gonna shoot. Caught up. Hold back. Just wanted a quick check. How's this going? Yeah, this is fucking cool though, seriously, like these guys made it, you know. I would put in all the details in the description, I mean, you know. It's only fair, really, that you should get recognition. Plus, so you guys are gonna know where to fucking get this game. I swear down now, I'd recommend you, listen. I've not even got that far into this game yet, and I'm loving it. Alright. I've been playing Halo for years. You know, 2005.
Who's with me?
I'll say so myself. So, pretty long time, yeah? Playing this game, serious. Alright. This is fucking fantastic. This is great. So cool. Series. Like, I did. You're gonna see this. You can see this game in a beauty. It is.
Look. Fire in the hole!
Like, I just shoot that.
stuff.
Wow, sorry, so cool. Wait, yes it is. Yes, so cool. You pick up their weapons. So I like this, because it's like, I don't know. It was like, oh no, I've been on this for ages. I know, I know this bit. I mean, that's so cool. Run. next time.
Before it
launches. Is offline. Now would be a very good time to leave.
Because as always, sheep.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
And that's the first level.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look. Accelerating, Keys is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone, this is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
Sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
I'm losing her. Right for impact!
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed. Chief? Chief, can you hear me?
Whoa.
At last. Are you all right? Can you move?
Wow, it's taller than I thought. And better looking,
Holy
too.
The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Right. Well. Got this. Have you enjoyed the first level of Halo 1 or Halo SP? Have you enjoyed it? Because I fucking certainly enjoyed it.
Warning. Oh, I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills.
Cool.
If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died
it?
In a crash.
It's fucking phenomenal for me.
I disabled the lifeboat signal beacon to throw off Covenant
make sure
search teams.
To like
other lifeboats probably made it down too.
Content,
we should search for survivors.
Eagerly wait for the next one. Click on the bell thing so you can, you know, get that shit, you know what I'm saying, as soon as it comes out. yeah, I hope you enjoy this, and I'll see you later.